Find the perimeter of the figure below. Okay, so the perimeter of the figure, very simple. You should realize that this is 27, right? Okay, and that will allow us to know that this is 27 cm as well. Okay, and on the right side is 21 cm. And now we also know that this is 21 cm. Clear? So the perimeter, right? It is really just 27 plus 27 plus 21 plus 21. And together, right, it will give us 96 cm. Okay, that is the answer for this question.